you see it trying to chow on that bait, and you know the tiger's there, right? As soon as that the tiger's there, we release that bucket. That bucket goes down to about 8 or 10 meters. It's got a buoy on the surface, and that's your main point of reference. Once that's in the water, all that paraphernalia comes out.
Yeah.
We kit up and we jump in.
Tiger Coke.
Tiger Coke. We used to have in a Coca-Cola bottle and it looked just like Coke.
How much sardines do you put in?
Sople.
Beautiful. Oh, there's a tiger. There's a fin just come out the water there now.
At once that bucket.